If you expect to be disappointed, should you be disappointed when your expectations are met? If your expectations are met and you expect to be disappointed, then you are disappointed. So, yes. Purely logical, but not entertaining.